Dr. Philippou, come on.
Thank you very much, Mr. Deputy Speaker. I can't jump up and down like other people can. But I would like to make a point of order in response to my question this morning about compensation for the victims of the contaminated blood scandal. The Minister for the Cabinet Office suggested the government are waiting for, and I quote, the determination of liability to which the inquiry's determinations relate. But surely he must recognise that under the 2005 Act, a public inquiry cannot determine liability. So how can I call for the Minister for the Cabinet Office to correct the answer that he gave?
Hear, hear.
You've done it for me. The Treasury bench has heard.